Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. For tonight, staying pretty pleasant out there. Overnight lows will dip down to the 40s. Warmer weather expected for your Monday with temperatures topping out to right around 70 degrees. Showers and storms move in late on Tuesday, and that is going to set the stage for some much cooler air to rush into the region on your Wednesday. Throughout tonight, though, looking just fine. No problems as far as rainfall. As we make our way into the overnight hours, temperatures will dip down into the 40s. Throughout the day tomorrow, looking great out there. Some beautiful sunshine. Temperatures pretty comfortable. Here's that storm system that I was talking about. That's not going to impact our weather until late in the day on Tuesday. It'll throw us a little additional cloud cover, but it will bring us a better chance for that rain to move in on your Tuesday night, especially overnight, and then throughout the first part of the day on Wednesday. We'll hold on to that risk of some rainfall. And again, it is going to be sharply cooler with temperatures most likely only topping out into the middle 50s. We'll be in the 50s for your evening hours. For tomorrow, expect highs right around 70 degrees. And then taking a look at our extended forecast, cooler conditions on Wednesday, 64 degrees on Thursday. We will run the risk of seeing some rainfall late Friday into Saturday. Still some model disagreement on this one, so still plenty of time to tweak the forecast, but at this point it looks like the risk of some rain. I hope you have a great night.